Hey guys, welcome back to World Mechanics, and in this video guys we'll be working here on a dog journey guys. And what we'll be doing today guys, it's going to work for the whole generation from 2008-9 to current 2019. We'll show you guys how to remove or how to replace the rear hatch door panel. Okay, the trunk panel. So if you go ahead and open your hatch door, okay, right here, we're talking about this panel underneath. So stay with us guys, we'll show you how to remove it now. In the meantime, okay, we're going to have more than 200 videos on a Dodge journey, so please guys, subscribe to the channel for more videos, and hopefully we can save you quite a bit of money. That's our mission here at the shop, to save you as much money as we can. So let's go ahead and start on it now. So what we need to do first, okay, we need to go ahead and open the trunk. So we need to go ahead and remove that panel now, okay, the hatch door panel. That will be the first step that we need to do. So we need to use a Torx tool here. Okay, let's see exactly which one it is. Torx 30. Okay, Torx 30. Start looking a bit, okay, like this one here, you can see. So we need to remove this screw there. After that guys, okay, we need to remove one more on this side. All the tools and parts that we use again will be listed in the description of the video below for your convenience. So please check it out. Okay, this one is ready now. We need a prank removal tool. Okay, and there are a few clips holding. So looks like there is one right here in the middle, right under the trunk lock as well. So from what we can see, there is a cap there. Okay, check it out. This cap will need to be removed now. Okay, perfect. And so actually it's not under the cap, there is two more clips holding. Okay, one is here, one is over there. Okay, if I go in an angle, okay, check this thing out. So we need to remove those now. Okay, you can see two clips that we needed to remove right here. Okay, one over there, one in the corner. So now we're doing some progress. So here on the side you're going to have two more clips, you can see one here, one there, so that's what we'll be doing now. Then we need to go to the other side, okay, hold the panel really good, and we need to remove it on this side as well. Okay, on top you have three more clips, and we can pull the wire out. Press in and pull out. So check out where all the clips are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 on this side. Then we have 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and then we have on top, that's towards the rear window, 1, 2, 3. Okay, you can see just like that. So that's how you guys remove the hatch panel, okay, hatch door panel. So hopefully guys the video will be helpful. Many more videos will be made on this car, so please subscribe to the channel and see you guys next time.